Alright, we're gonna try to extract the legendary gunsmith yet again. Hopefully this isn't another wild goose chase. But I have noticed this is really cool. Look at this. Take a look at this.
It'll
load up.
Specify a project.
We can now do the cargo plus two. We can now do vehicles and stuff. This is great. It's gonna take 18 minutes, but whatever. We only have 350 GMP. Uh-oh. We're in the red. That's not good. But, oh well. Let's hope these combat missions
Please
come back soon.
Mission.
Yeah, we'll have some of the stuff after the combat missions, I guess. Let's just head on out to the next location. Next legendary gunsmith location. Oh boy. Okay, is it still in Afghanistan? It is.
Please select a landing zone.
Let's give this one a try. Oh boy. Yes. This mission, we're gonna go in the red because we're deploying here. But, it's okay. This will be okay.
Deploying.
As soon as the deployment mission gets back in, like, 2 minutes and 9 minutes, I think. Anyway, let's hope that this is the true blue legendary gunsmith. They're putting us through hell just trying to get this stupid customization option for your weapons. Can't be simple, can it? Apparently we have the worst intel team on the planet. Even get the proper intel.
GMP in the red, woo!
Exactly what I wanted. Okay. We'll make do. Side ops. Check the legendary gunsmith. Alright. Alright, quiet. Let's go. Is she gonna go out ahead of me? Oh, what position she moved in? Okay. Whatever you say, that's not really gonna help us much, but okay. Medical team is level 20. Okay.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Alright.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Alright, here we are. It's this outpost again. It's only the 15th time we've been here. Question is, where is this legendary gunsmith? Who is he?
Analysis complete.
Not him.
Analysis complete.
Ain't him.
Analysis complete.
Ain't him. Seems like they're all inside now. A lot of them are inside because,
Analysis complete.
It's nighttime, maybe?
Detected. The map has been analysis complete.
None of these are legendary gunsmen.
Analysis complete.
That guy's an A rank, though. So, he's somewhere in here, but he's not visible right now, it doesn't look like. know what we're gonna do is drop right in here anyway. Oh, wait a second.
Analysis complete.
Now that dude's not him either. This guy's probably sleeping or something. Yikes. Look at this. There's freaking guys here. Is he ever... Let me just try the oldest trick in the book. See what this guy says. He gives me any information. Man, you're looking for us here. All right. He is. He's freaking sleeping.
The map has been updated.
Of course. I think a guy's coming up here. I don't know. He is. Alright, this is good. Take him out too. Take him out too. Alright. Alright, slowly but surely we're gonna get this guy. Alright, no one saw that one.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alright, well, let's go take out this other sniper then. Going up there, man. He's coming back down this way, okay. See where he goes from here.
Clouds approaching.
Oh boy. You right over here, thank you. Anything?
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Well, we're getting it. We're taking out everybody. Well, somebody saw it.
You gotta extract him.
We likely have an intruder. Don't worry about it, buddies. Don't you worry about a thing. Ain't no thing but a chicken wang. Great. Oh my goodness. Almost dead. Quiet. Chill. I'll let her take him out then. Take him out, girl. I'll just stick around here. Take out all of them, then I'll just go grab the guy. I could have done this from the beginning, really, but... She's taking them out one by one.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Look at her. She just takes them out like crazy. Unstoppable. Holy crap.
Analysis complete.
Fire!
I'll handle this guy if you want. Well, she got to it before me. Competing, whoa. I don't know who the hell's shooting me. There was somebody shooting me. Anyway, I think we can get this guy now. I think we can finally get him. There she goes with her humming again. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. I don't even know where an enemy is. Alright. Let's go. Let's hope that this guy is the actual guy this time. Let's hope.
Side op complete. updated.
All right.
Okay, subject is in.
Side ops list updated.
Let's hope this was the guy this time.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Now let's get the helicopter pickup.
Please select a landing zone. Unit function added.
Unit function sleep gas dispersal. Nice.
Development project has been added. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Alright. Support helicopter that away. Nice. Let's get out of here before I freaking die. Goodness. There's more guys just taking him out, though. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. We're getting our asses kicked. Great.
This girl's kicking our ass.
The Glory Cross.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Alrighty. Let's see if this is... Let's hope this was the last one. I hope, beyond hope, that this was the last Gunsmith mission.
Support helicopter has arrived.
You know, I missed the final countdown at one of these places. Apparently there was a final countdown. I gotta get that track, man. She'll only come out at night, yes. Awesome, finally, let this be the right guy.
So you
weapons can now be customized, yes.
Of a gunsmith.
Yes.
The guys on the
yes.
R&D team are dumbfounded.
Yes.
They say he's every bit
yes.
as good as the stories.
Yes.
If you're working for us, you'll be able to customize
yes.
your weapons. Try it out on the ACC.
Yes. Time for weapon customization. Finally. 20% overall, huh? Let's check this out. Let's check out customization. Let's get our rewards first, because we're... And we're not too low on funds, but... That really didn't help us that much, either. Let's also deploy some guys.
Please select a mission.
We need to Fulton up some vehicles, though, now that we can do it, so that's probably the next thing we'll do along the way, I guess. Yeah, might as well.
Unit dispatched.
Make sure. Trash squad ambush.
Development complete. Unit dispatched.
Alright, let them do those missions. Let's go to customize, see what we got. See, anything changes in development, too.
Please specify a project.
The Uragan. I don't know what that is. My iDroid. I gotta update my iDroid. Alright, we'll see if the customizations... How much they cost. Weapons? Helicopter? What is a helicopter? Customize the helicopter. Okay, we already have this. This was just, okay.
Clouds approaching.
What the hell? Customize. Vehicles, buddy equipment, emblem, base color. Okay. So buddy equipment, we couldn't... Oh, we can customize D-Walker, huh? I don't know what this means. Ah, he has different things you can equip to him for different missions and stuff, I guess. Alright, well, we're not going to bother with him right this second, because I haven't even taken him out yet.
Approaching.
But I do want to do weapons. Let's see if we can put some silencers on stuff that we need. You know, customize weapons. Handgun, submachine gun, assault rifle, let's see. I've got this equipped. Can I do anything with this? I can put a stock. Archetype add stock. It's already on it, isn't it? No? Oh, you can change out this. This makes it look different. Yeah. Wonder when you can get scopes and stuff for it. I guess maybe as it goes on, I don't know. Let's see, what about my sniper rifle? You can do a different muzzle, different barrel. I guess you have to get the stuff to do it, I don't know. Rifle scope 4 times, range finder, dot sight. Dot sight 2. Huh. Different barrels. Like, it doesn't seem like it does anything, though. It's just for the purposes of looking different. Seems a little dumb. I don't know, we'll give it that. Muzzle accessory. Okay, now this does... I guess some of this stuff does... Oh wait, this is a suppressor. Okay, you can put a suppressor on it. Okay, here it is. Suppressor, okay. So that's good. No, no, cancel. I do want this. Let's change the color of it. What do we want the sniper to be like? Yes, bright pink. That's what we want. Doesn't even cost money, it doesn't look like. So you can choose different settings, huh? Interesting. Let's see then, what is my Woo pistol? Where's a magazine? Different magazines. You already have it in there. Yeah, we want the suppressor on it. Compact light. Yeah, it's already on there. Can't really do anything with it right now. Okay. What else do we have, though? What's with the grenade launcher? Or the... Not the grenade launcher. I wanted to do the, launcher. Is there anything we can do with this? Nothing. There's that sniper right now. I don't want to do this. I want to... This is what we have equipped. Can we do anything else with it? Doesn't look like we can. It's just this different stock. Stock types. Okay. Whatever. What about this? You can change this all around. Dual magazine 30. Make it look really dumb. Awesome. Yeah, we got the silencer on it, so I'm gonna keep that on it. We can change the sight though. But I feel like it doesn't have that long a range. The accuracy is really bad, so there's really no point to doing that either. Well, we at least changed that around a bit. Change the color of it. Well, there's a lot of camo patterns. There we go, make it look stupid. Alright, so I don't know what we'll be doing next, but finally we're getting the hang of using Quiet a little bit more. She's really, really good if you get into a situation where everyone needs to die. And there she is, getting on all fours, of course, Kojima. Alright, so when we come back, might be doing the next main mission, since we got the Afrikaans interpreter, we have the gunsmith, we got everything now, so. Life's good. Fat chick. Gotta love it.